What do we think of Nathan Collins' challenge on Grealish?
Well, as Mike Parry said, I think Grealish made a meal of it and it went a bit dark.
You fucking mentalist.
You stupid, stupid man, Mike Parry. Someone send him this. You are an idiot. This is the same man who said someone would run the 100 metres in 1 second in his lifetime. I never want to see that bloke on radio or anything ever again.
I don't understand how you can look at that and think,
you stupid man, Mike Parry.
It's a filthy challenge.
He fucking could have kicked his dick off.